Hi everyone, my name is Allie Jamison and I'm the PCA here at Ohio University studying hearing, speech, and language sciences. As a health science major, I encounter lots of rigorous courses such as anatomy and physiology. Pearson has implemented this new study area. I'm able to access flashcards, practice videos, practice labs, experiments, and much, much more. My favorite aspects of this study area, one being the practice anatomy lab. So this practice anatomy lab has lots of different images and models of different anatomical structures that are really intricate and immersive and allow you to interact with them in a really cool and complex way. My next favorite aspect of the study area is the animations and videos. Like I said, as a hands-on learner, we don't get a lot of time within the lab as health science majors. And lab time is very beneficial and crucial to our learning as they really lock in these concepts. What Pearson has implemented here is these visual and intricate videos, which allows students to be able to re-watch the workings and the experiments that they're doing in this lab that we may not be able to do without access to these videos. One of my next favorite aspects of this Pearson study tool area is the PhysioX area. This PhysioX study tool allows students to have a virtual lab of different experiments that one might do within the lab that you can't do without supervision and different health precautions and rules and regulations. So my next favorite is the TEAS and HESI's practice exam. And Pearson has included this additional area where it gives different practice exams and questions where nursing majors are able to go in and apply their knowledge. Overall, this study area is super beneficial to me as a student going through anatomy and physiology, as it really has everything to offer to all types of learners and allows students to apply their knowledge in many different formats.